Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We're in the city of London right now. We are going to hunt some Templars. Is there any... this one. Make the target kill her brother. Oof. Hallucinogenic darts. Good work. So that's the brother. And sister. So ideally.
We need to tread lightly. Next month, maybe.
You get rid of everyone else.
We can't risk losing our supply.
If they find out I've been letting you lot in, I'll get sent from the zoo.
And that won't be the worst of it either.
Let me have a look. Let's get her next. Just walked away from the window. Right, oh, I was about to say we'll get this guy, but no. Alright, she's going towards the window. No, no, no. Come here. Come here. Hurry up. Well, brother gets to the top. Oh, too late. Maybe we should get the one lower down anyway. Oh.
Another brew! And two for Charlie!
You're too kind, you ugly bastard!
Intruder! She's your performance double A!
Your performance today was staggering, dear sister.
Oh no, that.
I'm at my best when they struggle.
Alright. Get it, get it, get it. She going? What is she hammering?
Oh shit!
Oh.
Nobody killed one of our own. That what dead people look like?
And perfect. Looks like she's the only one left. They don't even notice that there's no one left. Here, I'll shoot her through the window. How about that? No, I can't.
We need to tread lightly. All my way for next month, maybe.
Can I hit her? Yeah. Oh. Nice. She's just gonna kill herself off, right? Or the police will. There we go. A perfect crime. Oh, I didn't kill her. Wait, I had to kill her? Did I just lose an objective? I better not have. Alright, I think we're good. Jeez. Nice. We are gonna go to this marker next. Need a few chests too, so. could buy the maps to find all the chests for me, but I don't feel like doing that. See if I can reveal them with Eagle Vision along the way or something. Inside that bar, or no, he's behind it. Is this Darwin or Dickens, actually? Darwin. Be a dear and fetch Darwin the newspaper.
My young friend, today's papers carry a rebuttal of Mr. Owen's slanderous and ignorant remarks about my work. However, I'm feeling quite like a fossil today. Would you be a dear and get me a copy of the newspaper?
All right.
Stop that!
I have to tackle him, really. This is just gonna come down to me killing him. So I could just kill him right now. Right? Ugh. Apparently not. I should have just kicked him down that alley. So many chasing missions. Whoa! Whoa! What is happening? This guy's got lungs of steel. Here we go. No. Evie, what are you doing? Locate? He's right there. Run! Run! Oh my. What did he just do? Can I not just... What if I throw a bomb at him? Can I do that? Ugh. He isn't even highlighting.
Newsboys to display this leaflet. Yeah, take the bloody beggar, leave me alone.
Mr. Darwin will want to hear about this.
E.T. Darwin. Sound is really messing up for me right now, so I hope it's not for you guys as well. But in any case, I'm gonna end the episode here. Let's go to the stop server. This is a shorter one, sorry about that. But I'll see you next time, hopefully.